Good morning, everybody. It's Guinevere, also known as Gigi from Forex and Chill. Had a really good week on US 30. I'm up currently 400 points, which as you know, is about 4,000 pips. Haven't done a video lately, so I figured I would drop one for this week and let you guys see what I was looking at. So as you guys know from my past videos, I am a swing trader. You know, I tried the scalping and shorting US 30 the last few weeks, and it just wasn't my style. So I'm going back to what I like and what I know. As you guys know, I love market structure. And then I became an ICT student and also took a WWA boot camp. So I stick with mostly overall market structure. And then I implement the institutional style of trading for my POIs and to help me on my entries. So just looking at overall structure on a higher time frame. Of course, we were in a buy. I had gotten in from here and was hoping, you know, we could get a pullback on price and get a deeper pullback before the next rally. But once price broke structure here, we started getting what is known in the retail world as a flag, which is a corrective move. So I analyzed on the higher time frame that I was in a bullish market. So then I go down to my lower time frame and I start analyzing, looking for a zone to get in. Well, I missed getting in down here because I was looking at a 15-minute imbalance. And when I went back and back tested, I always go back and see what you missed. Price came in to a 30-minute imbalance. So when I saw that price broke out of the corrective flag here, and that it did react over, you know, a very important POI or a nice zone, which was the imbalance. You know, imbalance is taught by ICT. You can watch his videos here on YouTube. It just has to tap it. It doesn't have to go into it. You know, we like it better when it pulls to about 50% to give us a better entry opportunity, but that didn't happen. So when it broke out and I saw it was creating higher structure, I waited, got a bullish engulfing with some imbalance, came into the imbalance. And when it started pushing up, that's when I triggered my move. As you guys know, I always show you proof. I just don't talk. So I will go over here to where I did call the trade before it happened. And right here is where I called the trade. And these were my initial targets that I gave everybody for their take profits. So price did start pushing off and we reached, this was my first initial target, is where I told everybody the final TP would be for this week for this push. As you see, price is not rejecting hard. It has came into a 1 hour order block and started giving us some rejection, but it's not a strong rejection. So I think we could see some type of retracement and then maybe next week get a push up to the 34,768 area, which is a 4 hour POI. If you look here, you got a 4 hour order block, but going back to the 1 hour, you also see there's an order block up here that does have some imbalance that has not been filled. Again, I don't teach the concepts. I just trade them. You can go to ICT or someone else to get that mentorship. But there you go. That's how I made 4,000 pips on this. Right now it's up. The highest it's been is 461 points, which is 4,600 pips. I did go back in to where I get paid to drop signals and tell them to extend it. Now, if you were not in from the bottom, I don't chase price. Somebody asked me, is it time to get in? I'm like, no, you're going to get some type of reaction. So we need to wait for a pullback. You know, here's a good POI down here that we could possibly see for new entries, but we don't know until it happens. All right, that's my analysis on US 30 for today. You guys have a great week and God bless.